A very good morning, students. So now today in preposition we are starting exercise 11, which is complete these rhymes using in, under, to, on. Here options are given. We have to write in these rhymes. Now look here. Humpty Dumpty sat blank a wall. Now here a wall is written. So Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. Number 2. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond, blank the sky. In this, which we will use in, under, to, or on? In the sky. Number 3. Teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, polish your shoes. Teddy bear, off, blank, school. Here school is written, it is a place. So which preposition will come in, under, to, or on? T-O-2. To school.